Follow the steps. One of the things I see a lot, and I understand it, are people who are anxious to get on to doing an acquisition. So they oftentimes say, well, do I really need this many people on the board? I got a pretty decent deal with the accountants and lawyers, or maybe I've got one that I've already worked with. So, you know, forget about the success-oriented fees. Let me just go ahead and use what I've got. Then, well, you know, if I'm doing seller finance, do I really need to talk to a bank to understand what they would loan at? And ultimately, I just want to start talking to potential sellers or brokers or any of those things and do a deal. Okay, so I understand the motivation to do that. That said, one of the things that I see most often where people get into trouble is they end up not following the steps, jumping ahead, not getting success fees. I've had cases where someone said, well, I'm going to use a lawyer that I've used before, the deal cratered, and they ended up with a $40,000 fee. That person could afford to pay that. I had another person this past week that ended up doing something similar. We got a £3,000, I think it was, fee, and could not pay that, or is certainly going to have difficulty paying that. So there's a reason that Dan Pena created these steps back in 1993. The steps haven't changed, and if you follow the steps, your chances of success are going to be much, much better. That said, if you don't follow the steps, your chances of failure are going to be much, much better than those that do follow them. So whether it's looking at the free material on my site, the free material on Dan's site, doing the two boot camps that I produced that are now available in recordings for you on an instant viewing on-demand basis, those things are really important to get you grounded in what to do, why to do it, and then the templates to do it. So if you're looking for a place to start, the Deep Dive Bootcamp is a good one. Just go to my website, brucewhipple.com, and you'll see that there. So follow the steps. They're there for a reason, and they have been successful for those that have used them. I cannot guarantee your success. I don't know you, but I see people that have achieved success that they never thought they could by following those steps. And you're going to see it in the recent seminar that Dan's doing, or the Godfather series, is that I am not aware of, and Dan is not aware of, a better game in town than the QLA methodology and the wealth that it's created. Okay, so if you've got any ideas for future podcasts, I'd love to hear those. You just go ahead and email me at bruce@brucewhipple.com. And if you go over to brucewhipple.com, go ahead and grab the free class. It's brucewhipple.com/free class. I look forward to hearing from you. And remember, this is QLA's time. There is a lot of free information you can use to acquire already profitable businesses. This is Bruce Whipple. Thanks for listening to the Business Acquisition Podcast. And remember, you miss 100% of the opportunities you fail to take. And procrastination truly is the thief of time. So do something today, please. Your future self will be proud of it.